All right, so we made it down the hatch, and now I don't know what's gonna happen. If I can find a few more credits, I'll be able to upgrade my pistol, but
I guess I'm going this way.
Man, it is so dark down here.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
No, 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 no!
Oh, no. Water slide. I'm guessing I have to dodge all these pillars. Yep. Oh, that one hurt. Yo, this is not easy. What in the world? How was I? Can I slow down? What I'm thinking. All right, we made it. Oh, I ran right into that. Oh, I can't see anything. Yo, look at all these bodies. That was crazy. But any little hit, I'm just gonna die. Got some health. Nice. Right, let me just check around here, see what we got. It looks like we got something on that side. So let me just pick this up. It looks like an energy converter. Yep. All right, what is this? Some health. And I think that's everything for this little area. All right, that's all reloaded. Oh no, it's one of those again, huh?
Yeah.
probably should start dodging more. I think that's what it is, that I'm not dodging like I should. Or blocking. I don't want credits, I want ammo. This took forever. Well, you know what? I didn't even stomp on him. There we go. I mean, it's something. That door's locked. Well, what's down there? Oh, we got some health. Nice. You know what? This might be the way to go. So before I keep coming down this way, let me check whatever was back there down the stairs. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, hold on. Let me go back. But what's back here? There's some loot back here or something? Looks like there is. Hey, what's back here? Ugh. Yo, where am I? Oh, that's where that... Okay. Okay, we got some ammo, but what is this whole place down here? Oh, this is nasty. Either this is like a whole different thing or there's something back here hiding. Or like some loot or something. What is this?
Nice.
Yo, we got some credit. Hey, where does... What is all this? Oh, that's... Okay. Nice. That was a good thing. Right, so this is the way to go. I think we made it.
Elias, I made it through. You copy?
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. Get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't talk the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Let's get that going. There's a robot over there. I can't go that way. I can't go that way either. That robot's right there. Can I get through here? I don't like that robot walking around like that. There we go. That worked. I didn't think that was gonna work, and it did.
Release the lockdown. We gotta call another tram from Black Iron.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling.
I don't care. Give me the code. Open this door, you bastard.
Alright, so we're gonna have to get that door open and get the code.
Gotta find a way back there. I need that code.
UGC printing.
Here we go.
Have a united day.
Let's get that damage
up. United Day.
All right, nice. Let me see. I can sell. Sell that. $900. Let's go with that. At some point, I want to be able to just upgrade everything to the, like, the max level. But I don't know if it's possible or not. All right, we got that. So we need the code for that. It looks like we got this door and then we got another door back there. So. Yeah, see, it's like two different. Oh, and he's dead.
Now, PVCA free.
Delicious.
Hmm. All right, so I don't know which way to go, but I'm pretty sure I can come back and take the other way if I need to, if I feel like there's something back there. So, look at that guy.